हेलो, अस्सलामु अलैकुम रहमतुल्लाहि बरकातुहू। आई होप ऑल ऑफ माय स्टूडेंट्स आर फाइन। आई एम योर एम ओ सर। आई प्रेजेंटिंग अ न्यू टॉपिक अबाउट लिबरेशन वार फॉर क्लास थ्री। नाउ वी स्टार्ट आवर लेसन। आवर लेसन नेम इज लिबरेशन वार। Now I write some key point about liberation war. What is the main element in this picture? At first, figure is the most important element for drawing. After that we see two peoples are holding two flag, so flag is another element. After that gun. Next sun and some of birds. So this is our key point. Now at first we prepare our page like this way. Now we start our drawing from its focal point. I think all of my students know about focal point. Okay, at first we give a circle. After that we make two lines. Now we make another curved lines. Okay, now we draw two straight lines and make its neck. Now we give a parallel line and make a rectangular. If we draw its diagram, then easier for drawing everything. Now we make another two curved lines. Okay, we make a diagonal line, draw another one. But one thing keep on your mind, and that is all line are equal. Now we make it twice like this way and do same thing its another side. Now time to we draw a gun. And how to draw a gun? I know it is too tough for you. Now I show how to draw this gun easily. At first we make a straight line. Now we draw another diagonal line. And join each other. After that we draw a bullseye and it's look like a triangle and make a point on its another part. Now we give a W and make 1, 2, 3, and 4 and rub it and make a curved line. It look like it's wrist. If we do same thing from its another side, then we found a freedom fighter holding a rifle on his hand.